Just take a minute and e-dray your ipscray.
You think he's gonna come through the closet and scare you? Oh boy, how do I explain this? It's empty. See?
Guess who?
Action.
Hey, what's this? Okay, very funny. Hey, I look good in a suit.
Marker. Action.
Let her rip! Go! Shut it up!
But I must admit it. Big guy, you always come through. If I didn't have you. You and me together, that's how it always should be. One without the other don't mean nothing to me. Nothing to me.
Oh, hey! We're rehearsing a scene for the upcoming company play called Put That Thing Back Where It Came From, or So Help Me. It's a musical. Yeah. Put that thing back where it came from, or so help me. Get that thing away from me, you guys. Put that thing back where it came from, or I'll poke myself in the eye. It's a work in progress. It's going to get better.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this year's company play. Starring, written, and directed by Mike.
And produced.
And produced by Mike Wazowski. Oh.
Put that thing back where it came from. Oh, so help me. So help me. So help me get by. Put that thing back where it came from. Oh, so help me. So help me. I just gotta cry.
Your seat is right over there, sir.
There's a human child running around the restaurant. This is really wild! What in heaven's name will become of us? We who are living in Metropolis!
All right, Wazowski, tell us where the kid is.
I will never talk. Never! She's out of our hair. And just when I dare to care, she says, au contraire, you're my pair of friends. I love you.
Keep it together, man.
And so we put that kid back where she came from, as she helped us to find a better
say it.
I'll say it anyway.
Cause we both know it's true.
I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have.